I'm going live, but whatever.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Zim Booby.
Ma, why they make a noise?
Ma, look, we just passed Mickey's. That's right, I'm the best motherfucker in Hollywood.
Your face when I said that. You're like, whatever. We're going to have dinner. We're going to supermercado.
No, that shit. Fuck out of here.
And, so, I was just working on music all day. And now, I'm motherfucking hungry.
I'm like, ma,
where the fuck is the food? So,
are y'all ready for my new album?
You love my boyfriend.
I love you too.
I've caught you orange-handed. I've been good, sis. I mean, would I ever do an Aaliyah tribute number? Absolutely. I used to do Aaliyah all the time.
I love Aaliyah.
If at first you don't see.
Amazing. But my album's going to be glittery.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Sis, when the Uber drivers be trying to give you candy on the way out, so that way, you know, you can give them a 5 stars.
You didn't bring what?
My wallet.
No, babe, I have my wallet. Okay. Here. Got my Prada fanny pack. My Giuseppe sneaker. With the spikes. With the spikes. Babe, with his little Giuseppes, we're storming the girls. Okay. You got a little basket, babe, or should I get one? Babe.
Got it.
Babe, you ate the candy?
Yeah.
Here, babe, you want to hold this? Okay, we're going to do a quickie in the store. Yo. Ma, are we bougie? Mother? No.
Nah, I'm not bougie. I'm not bougie. Fuck out of here.
Should we just get canned string beans?
I know, but I don't know. I don't know if we should get canned or fresh. Should we get canned or fresh?
I forgot to bring the mushrooms. I'm just seeing them right now. Alright, I'll just get it. Let's see if they have a small thing of mushrooms.
You looking at me like, of course you did.
Babe hates me. What? I feel like a fuck up. Okay. We're gonna get some sliced mushrooms. Ma, I'm not trying to be skinny. I'm trying to gain weight. I've been losing too much weight. Damn, they don't got smaller, chopped up mushrooms over here. Baby Bellas?
I'm a baby Bella.
Do you like those?
Yeah.
Or do we want to go for white? Or baby Bella's fine?
We'll go with them.
All right. Pepper, onion pepper? Where is it? Here, we're gonna grab a sweet pepper.
Just looking at them. Store are we in? That's a secret I'll never tell.
Are they French beans or green beans or what?
Those are green beans. They're just called French. Oh, Daniel!
He's been in there for a while. She's ignoring his bitch ass.
I love Danielle. Milk's friend assistant / the bartender. The only bartender at the Ritz. Me forgetting for a moment. Mwah. Hi from India. Love India. India? I think I went to Bollywood with her. What?
Bollywood isn't a place.
It is to me. Oh, so that looks like Kristen Bell. Is Kristen Bell at the Super Bowl?
Yeah, should we just... We'll do them in a can.
Yeah.
Because I can't find a good one.
Daniel was like, I didn't think she saw me. She's so rude.
Daniel, if I don't bully you, then I'm not doing my job correctly. Let's get butter.
I love butter. Do you like butter? I love butter.
I love boy butter.
You love boy butter? What's boy butter?
When I melted out of you earlier.
Which time?
What's everyone's feelings on hot dogs? Because I like them, but Aja doesn't.
It's not that I don't like them, it's that they cause cancer.
Okay, whatever.
Come on.
Hey, babe.
What?
Do that again.
Be like.
You can't even see them in these jeans. My little cake green. Be like over here, like, and this is
Hebrew National. Hit me with a hot dog, Dad.
I need a small milk.
We're looking for a small milk, so the opposite of big and milky.
I can also do
half and half. Creamer.
It's for the milk.
Well, there's creamer above that, but it's like random creamer.
No, this is for the mash. Or should I use like a whole, or should I use like a wooden cream?
Oh, you don't need that much milk, so yeah, that would work. Okay. Small and creamy, that was my nickname in high school.
What are you giving?
I have to get eggs.
Where's the organic eggs?
Oh, okay. The are huevos organicos.
Okay, and
the bread section. We need breadcrumbs.
We need some breadcrumbs. What up? I'm holding so many bags.
Should be in the bread aisle, right?
If breadcrumbs are in the bread aisle, then what aisle is it?
True. That's the tea.
This?
The cinnamon bread?
This is legendary.
I'm screaming.
Hey, babe, they really don't put breadcrumbs in the fucking bread aisle?
It's probably with, like, the baking and, like, seasoning. Someone said good wine. Ma, you already know. We get oval wine. Zero. Also, you guys, I'm pretty sure Kristen Bell is in the supermarket. I don't want to say anything.
Who
is her?
Ooh.
Actually, I don't know if it's her. I'll tell you in a second.
Oh,
excuse me. Sorry. California loves us. I feel like they're in this aisle.
I feel like they should be too. I'm not seeing the breadcrumbs.
Y'all, where are the breadcrumbs at?
Where are the fucking breadcrumbs? Wait, what else? What else?
Potatoes. Oh my god, hi Brazil. That funky music.
We need ketchup.
Do we really?
Yes, ketchup and breadcrumbs.
I need help, my best friend keeps... If your best friend keeps calling you daddy, tell them to fucking...
Huh?
Someone said my best friend keeps calling me daddy.
Okay.
Tell them that's triggering because your dad died.
What?
Babe, what are you talking about?
Babe, my shoe's untied. Can you tie it?
One second.
Aww.
Ma, this is a Cosby free zone. Don't mention that show.
Okay, we got the green beans.
Potatoes, breadcrumbs.
Yeah, where are the breadcrumbs though?
Can we just use croutons?
Absolutely.
Ugh.
Babe, did you not bring any?
No, I
LMAO, you guys. We were supposed to bring stuff from home, but of course, we didn't. You know how it goes. What are y'all making? I'm just gonna make meatloaf, and I'm gonna make, like, alcohol in my stomach. I'm such a bad cook. Are these breadcrumbs? I found the breadcrumbs, y'all. Babe. Let's see. I can't believe I found the breadcrumbs. I found the breadcrumbs. It is like 9 or 8:30. Look at this little cutie.
I think he has a potato masher.
Will you mash my potatoes
the way you mashed mine earlier?
She right though. We both got our mashed potatoes mashed today, y'all. Someone said breadcrumbs are for birds. Well, I'm a bird bitch. Babe, this is kind of hurting.
We're almost done.
Can you at least hold one?
Yeah, I can hold another one.
Can you hold this one then? I'll hold one if you hold the other.
Are you sure, Melo?
Yeah.
Okay, do you think he has a masher or should we get one just to be safe?
Let's ask him.
Butter, gravy, mashed potatoes.
Scandalous. Do you like Lana Del Rey? Am I gay? Of course I like Lana Del Rey. Yes. We're also getting more. Give us more info on the EP. The EP is coming one day, you know? Let's just say the EP is... Are you going for gold? That's the EP. Also, he says he does have a mashed potato masher. People keep asking who's the top and who's the bottom.
People are so rude. What do they think?
Who do you think is the top and bottom? Write your comments below. Everyone keeps calling you the top. I'm kind of offended.
That, when you have fake fans? Y'all should know I'm a fucking bottom. But I topped you today. But that was like a once in a lifetime.
Totally. And I begged for it to stop.
Well, yeah, because you don't like it.
Kind of.
You That's... don't like it?
No, babe, I'm just kidding.
Can we get like a juice too?
Like what kind?
Get Moet. Should we get Moet?
Yes.
What did we grab here?
I don't know what you just grabbed.
Oh, it's a Prosecco. That's better. Okay. Potatoes.
Enjoying the fanny pack? The fanny pack is enjoying you. Where? Is that? I hope she's here. Oh my god, that'd be so cute. Jessica Wilde might be here, you guys. That is not Jessica Wilde. Oh my god.
You didn't get the beef.
What beef? Why do we need beef? Oh, we forgot the loaf, y'all. We could just ask Eureka to borrow some of her hair, though.
You got Joe.
Someone keeps saying Laura Dern. What does Laura Dern have anything to do with this?
Cauliflower too with the string beans, yes.
Pucker up for intense flavor.
Love cauliflower.
Kumquats are... Kumquats are intense, in case y'all didn't know. Zaccarini is really such a troll.
Okay, babe, where are the orchids?
The what?
Just potatoes and the beef.
The beef
later. You got small bag of
potatoes. What?
A gold mash or a russet mash?
What?
Is it a gold mash or a russet mash?
What are you talking about?
Never mind.
This bitch. If you want us to come to Korea, book Korea. Oh, my arm is hurting. What are we looking for? Ketchup? Well, the beef would be in, like, the meat aisle. Babe. Hey, Sandal. What's up, ma? You're not Aja. And you're not pretty. Gag. Gag at everyone looking at us like crazy. Come to boss. Ma, we were just in Seattle. This bitch is walking so damn fast. It's like I already hit my target steps today. So like I don't need this. I don't need this in my life. I don't need this now. I don't need this ever. When is Aja coming to Queens? Ma. That wasn't me, girl. I didn't meet her. We weren't together by DragCon.
Oh. You want me to carry that one? Here.
No.
This ain't even heavy.
When babe calls you weak. Look at this cutie. I wish that would have exploded. Am I Aja's BF? Yeah. We're FBO. Which is, feminine body odor. If y'all didn't know. We do have a meatloaf pan. It was one of the first things we bought.
Okay, I'm gonna put this here for 2 seconds.
Okay, I'm standing right here. Safeway. Zaccarini, I'm doing the world a service right now, but thanks anyway. Damn, y'all really like meat. I don't like meat. What are you talking about? I'm a vegetarian. Oh my god, I want to go to a Waffle House. That's the next stop. This is me when I see Aja. Me when she comes home. When will my wife return from war?
The key is, you always mix ground pork with ground beef when you're actually cooking. Alright, we're ready.
You heard it here first, folks. Pork and beef, the mixture that never ends.
Fucking bitch decided to take up the entire fucking aisle. Like, why are you standing in front of the fucking only tiny ass walkway with your fucking big ass cart, dumb ass hoe?
Take
some. Babe, you sure you got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Babe, everyone thinks I should do season 11.
Babe, you don't even do drag.
I could start.
never the right time to Star Trek. Okay.
I mean, it's not that hard. Trixie does it.
Oh my god, babe. You were like the number one troll of everything. Ma, these lines? Nope. What do you mean, give the phone back to Ty? I'm offended, deeply. Deeply. Oh, thank God. I'm deeply offended. Hi. I'm just, like, carrying right now, honestly. Can't even take it. Can't even take it. Yeah, I'm still at LA, sis. What's up? Ugh. All right, y'all. Girl, I got this stuff for Forever 21, the women's section. That's the tea. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all.
Wait, I want to say bye.
Say bye.
Bye, y'all. Oh, it's been real. Catch me on season 11.
Bye. 7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs. Gonna have cereal. How's it go?
Friday. Is it Friday? No, it's Monday, babe.
Over there.